This is Tara with Bridging Apps, and we're going to show you how to add a shortcut to a website on the home screen of your iPad or iPhone. You're going to start by going to your browser, copying and pasting the web address that you're wanting to save as your shortcut. At the very bottom, in the middle, there is a rectangle with an arrow. Go ahead and tap that. That's your share button. Scroll all the way down until you see the option that says Add to Home Screen. You can then change the name of the bookmark. Instead of it being defaulted with the name of the website, you can change it to a simpler title. So we'll call ours Wellness Video. I'm going to click Done. And now the video is saved to my home screen. I have a couple of options. Once I hold down that new red icon that looks like a YouTube symbol because it's a shortcut to YouTube, I can move it around on my home screen and find a different place. I can share the bookmark by text so that someone else can save it. I can also delete the bookmark.